Previously on AMC's The Walking Dead.
Oops, I'm sorry, this is not an online web series. So we are here to talk about Google Books and DRM in continuation with our previous video. What exactly is DRM? DRM stands for Digital Rights Management, and it exists to control access to copyrighted materials. Basically, it prevents users from illegally copying and using softwares and data and other digital stuff, such as an ebook. So DRM locks a file so that only the person who has purchased it can view it, and only on a specific device which is authorized by the publisher or the vendor at the time of purchase. In other words, if you buy a book from Amazon, so you'll be only able to read it on Amazon Kindle device or an Amazon Kindle app, not anywhere else. So the question is, why do publishers do that? Why do they put DRMs? Because it's necessary. Authors put a lot of time, effort, and money into writing their contents, and that money is their livelihood. And publishers also have to protect their legal right. Like on my PC, I have these 12-13 books which I purchased from Google Play Books library, but these are digitally protected. I cannot use them on any other account other than on which they were purchased. But in our last video, we saw how I migrated my digital assets from a childish looking account into a mature looking Google ID. So in this video, I'll explain you how to strip off the DRM embargo from a protected EPUB document. Yeah, one advice though, these are the books I spend money on, so these are not pirated or stolen copies. I highly discourage all of you to consume any kind of pirated stuff. The following procedure is only for the educational purposes. So let's dive in. Okay, now to fulfill our purpose, we first need to download one software which is called Calibre. You might have already heard about it. It's a open source software developed by Kovit Goyal. And it's an ebook management cum editor software. You can also read ebooks from it. I have already downloaded and installed it, so I'll just go and open it. Okay, so this is my Calibre interface, and I can add books from here. I'll choose these 13 books which I just showed you from my downloads folder. It might take some time to process them. Okay, so these books have been imported, but as soon as I double click and try to open it, it gives an error, and the error says this book is locked by DRM. To learn more about DRM, go to this website and stuff. And there is nothing much we can do about it, because the problem is same with all of the books. It was not just one book that was not opening. But Calibre is an amazing tool. It does a lot of other cool stuff other than opening and reading books. We need to download and install a plugin which can be found on this URL. I'll give the link in the description. And we have to download this DDRM plugin which is available on GitHub. And just clone or download it into a zip format. Once the zip file is downloaded, go to your download location, and you need to extract that folder. And please be careful about the name of the zip archive. It's ddrm_tools-master.zip. And please pay attention here, because you don't need to upload this entire zip folder as a plugin into your Calibre plugin directory. Instead, there is another folder within this zip archive which we have to compress as a zip file and then upload into Calibre as a plugin. So yeah, here's the folder which we were looking for. It's called ddrm_plugin. You just need to open it, and these are the contents we have in here. Just select all, right click, and from the context menu use the option send to zip folder. And I'll name this zip folder as ddrm.zip. For convenience, I'll copy it on the desktop. Once we have it on the desktop, let's just check if all the contents are present there. Okay, the folder looks fine and perfect. Now open Calibre interface, and then preferences, and then scroll down, go to the plugin option, and then choose this button, load plugin from a file. And browse through the desktop, locate the file which we have just copied. Okay, so this is the file we were looking for, the zip file ddrm. Alright, so the plugin is now loaded. we need to customize it. Click on this customize plugin button and choose the first option, which says e-ink Kindle ebook, and enter any 16 digit serial number as a Kindle device serial. Use this plus option, and I have entered mine. Click OK and close, and apply the settings. Close this window, and you need to relaunch the program so that the settings can take effect. Okay, so once the program is relaunched, go to add ebooks option and choose the ebook files which we intend to open. Now what that plugin does is, once it is installed and enabled, as soon as you open any book, it will automatically strip off all the DRM encryptions. Like we have done here, we try to open this book. Yes, so the DRM is removed and we can open and see the contents of this file. Now that the restrictions have been removed, Calibre saves this book as a new EPUB file, and if we right click on the book title and from the context menu choose the option Open Containing Folder, this will open the file explorer and will take us to the location where a fresh and unlocked copy of the ebook is saved. Normally it will be under your users directory. Now let's try to open this ebook with the Adobe Digital Editions. And the book contents are accessible, and we are able to browse through the pages, and I'm sure we will be able to open it anywhere and upload on Google Books library. So for the sake of simplicity here, I have created a new folder on the desktop, and I have moved all 9 unlocked files into that folder. Let's go ahead and open Google Books library and try to upload them there. I'll open books.google.com. And here we go to my library, my books on Google Play, and we'll click on the upload files button. Yes. Now just drag and drop all these files which we have just unlocked, and drop them into this blank space here. It might take a little time to upload the books, depending upon your internet speed, of course. After it finishes processing the books and calibrating them for Google Reader, you can see all the 9 books we just unlocked and uploaded are showing here. Let's quickly try and open any one of them. Yes, the book is good to read, we can surf through pages nice and smooth. And you can also see I have uploaded this book with my new Google account. So this is it. This is how you can strip off DRM embargo from EPUB documents and then upload and access them onto your Google Books library. A disclaimer once again, this is just for educational purposes. I do not encourage you to pirate ebooks. And that's all for now. You'll see me next time with some other interesting stuff. For now, all you can do is comment, like, share, and subscribe.